The much-awaited verdict in Ram Rahim rape case is finally out. Panchkula Special CBI Court has pronounced the self-proclaimed godman Gurmeet Singh Ram Rahim guilty in rape case. According to reports pouring in, Ram Rahim will stay in jail till Monday under army supervision. The court will now pronounce the quantum of punishment on August 28th. NYOOOZ TV.